Hello everybody, this is Justin from KQS, and this is the continuation of Love and War campaign for Samurai Warriors 4 2. So, we're just gonna jump right in there. Sorry I have not recorded Samurai Warriors 4 for a little bit. Just taxes and stuff. A lot of other crazy stuff. Well, not crazy stuff has been going on, just been busy.
Nobunaga, 絶対許さねえ。
震えちゃって、そんなに悲しいの？憎いの？こっちに来て、抱きしめてあげる。あなたにいい情報があるわ。あの元近が。明智光秀と何か企んでるらしいの。一方信長さんは部下がみんなで払っちゃって、今は一人本能寺にいるみたい。
キュッ。
これは俺の復讐だ。あんたは来るな。
そうはいかないわよ。私はあなたに不幸を呼ぶ女だから、あなたが不幸に落ちる姿見物させてもらうわ。
ついに孫一に不幸が訪れた。四国での仕事を終えた孫一のもとに秘宝が届く。彼のいない間に信長が奇襲征伐を決行。孫一の仲間は無残にも撃たれ、最下の里が焼き払われたのである。孫一は怒り狂いながら変わり果てた里を見ていた。その隣にはいつものように小少将がいた。彼女はいつにも増して美しく演んだ後、彼にささやく。敵は本能寺にあり、と。情愛の章、本能寺の変。
あなたは最下孫一、私たちの援軍に来てくれたのですか。
ああ、光秀、信長は俺にやらせろ。
孫、師匠は一緒ではないのか。
俺は一足先に寺に忍び込む。お前たちの邪魔はしない。ただ信長を撃ち抜くだけだ。
行ってしまった。健能な雰囲気じゃったが、大丈夫かの。
信長様に対する憎悪を感じました。信長様がいる限り恨みや憎しみは消えない。もうたくさんです。ここで信長様を討ち、私は世界を変えてみせます。
Unfortunately, at the moment, we don't get to play as Magoichi, but we'll manage. If anything, the good thing is I actually have a character that's level 25 and like, she's 15. So, as always, we kill hype dudes first. Oh my gosh. Just chill. Okay, give me a sec. Oh. There we go. Used the wrong D-pad. No, just chill. Yeah, her moves are not the greatest. They're okay. But I can work with it. Let's jump back on my horsey. Alright, hype dudes. Oh, they're just right by each other. I was like, where's the other hype dude? And now everybody's normal. What's her stun? Okay, that's actually a little bit better. They're flying through the air. It's cool. 2, 3, 4. Okay, she doesn't have that move yet. Let's jump back on the horse and get going with stuff. Where did my horsey go? There's horsey. Alright. This will be simple. You are not escaping. No one leaves alive. Let's take care of these guys first. Oh gosh, oh gosh. Out of my way. Just chill. Eat hearts. Captain Planet mofos. Okay, screw this. I'm just gonna use the same. I'll get more. Oh, what do you know? I just leveled up. Yeah, she needs to level up a little bit more. I've been using my Goichi a lot. Good reason too. Because he's a really good character. So beat the hype. And then, did I cross the other hype guy? Oh, what the heck I did? I did not see him, I didn't even know why. Hey guys. Yeah, she has better normal attacks than her charge attacks. So I'm just going to be using those mostly. She has a decent stun move. Ah! You're supposed to stay in the air when I'm doing a launcher. Okay, my other dude's doing alright. He should be doing okay, because he's a level 25. Yes, hold on. Go kill the hype dudes. Alright. You are not... What do you do? That's why sometimes the characters, they're not bad on their horses, but they're much better on their... Should really use rage mode for this. Because she's not as effective. I'm not letting you, or hopefully I can reach you. So you're actually hauling ass.
Oh no.
There we go. Ow, 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 ow. Just chill. Just let me breathe for a second. Just chill. That's all I ask, is just chill just for a second. Where's my horsey? Horsey! Ah! Right, just... Where are you, horsey? Come on. Run with me. Nah, screw it. I'm already here. It's cool. Just chill. No. Screw you! I'm just gonna use Musa. Just take everyone out. Ha ha ha! Uh-oh. Dang, I keep doing that. Down on the D-pad to get hit your skills. I don't know, I keep thinking up. Alrighty, we're doing good. Something's glowing. Oh. Cool. Ow, ow. Got hit by the muskets. And this should kill. Yeah, this will kill. And of course, Hanoji Temple is burning. Just like Onimusha. I can never shut this, well, I can't wait till, what was it, when Neo comes out? Not Neo as in the Matrix Neo, but N-I-O-H Neo. I am going to be playing that. I'm actually excited. Dang. He is tough. Man, they just... I like how they... I have to see what... I wonder what Ranmaru Mori really looks like. Because I've seen multiple... Like, this one, it kind of makes me laugh, because he looks just like a little kid. And in Onimusha 3, you fight him. You fight. That one's funny because you fight him like two or three times at least. Just... No, not the Ninja Masters. Everything's fine. I'm cool. Don't worry about me. Is there a hype dude in here? Jeez, screw this. It's rage mode time, suckers. Say adios. Okay. Because sometimes it's not clear on what's the requirements for that kind of stuff. Sometimes it's like doing attacking like that, and like other times it's like... It's like you have to beat a general to stop the hype or whatever, their morale. I'm gonna follow my AI partner. Ow. Just chill. Ow. Let me breathe just for a second. Just chill. Uh-oh, Manguichi's hurt. There we go. I kinda, okay. Oh, never mind. This is actually it's not as hard as I thought. Never mind. Okay, good. Cause I was like, how am I gonna do that? See, let's switch over to my other dude. Wrong one. I'm sorry. I'm hitting bad buttons. And this guy is pretty awesome. I'm actually glad he's all super powered and leveled up. There we go, we're good. Okay. Let's switch back to her. Give me a sec, I'm just like, how the hell did I get? There we go. Nope, my map was okay for a sec. What is... My map is going gonzo right now. Hold on. I am gonna pause this for a sec to figure. Because I am in the wrong ass area. There we go. That was weird. Just chill, map. Hold on. I'm just gonna switch over here for a sec. Yeah, he's really good. He's a Yankee, if I'm not mistaken. Alright. Ow! Stop hitting me! Or is this okay? Maybe I understand this a little bit now. Because I have not touched my map, and my map's all going... Well, not necessarily normal. But just like, hey, find this dude. You in here? Nope. Give me a sec, I might actually hit start a few times just to pause and see where the hell I am. Oh, there's... That makes things easier. If anything, we'll just fight with him. He is much stronger and much more capable. If anything, see? I just whooped him. He is dead. Victory! Hopefully I get to use Manguichi again. I like him. He's a good character. That'll work. If not, I'll just use him again, because he is very powerful compared to everyone else. And new weapons, new stuff. Good.
なぜ私をかばったの？私はあなたを危険な目に。
あんたの大事な人を撃ったから。それだけさ。
罪滅ぼしのつもり？バカみたい。愛し愛される者が戦で死ぬ。そんなこと日常茶飯事でしょ？
俺はそんな日常嫌なのさ。俺が望むのは愛し愛される人間が最後まで添い遂げる日常。女子供が悲しむ姿はもう見たくねえんだ。
何語っちゃって、バカみたい。らしくないわよ。
じゃあ俺らしくあんたを口説き続けるとしようか。あんたが許してくれるまで。
そう来なくちゃね、天下の色男さん。
So being a womanizer is not that bad. Just teasing. No, he's pretty smooth. But thank you for enjoying this battle. We're going to move on to the next battle. See, I'm recording this on Tuesday. I'll try to get it later as soon as I can today, if not Wednesday. And I'll probably, you'll still see this fourth level on Thursday, so things will be okay. So I hope you guys enjoy. Just give me a thumbs up and subscribe for more reviews and randomness and let's plays. And again, this is Justin from KQS, and until we meet again, comrades.